And welcome to OWF On Air, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Dookie here with Serve Up.
Applying.
And this is the OWF World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. Here we go with Jack Pillman. The King is making his way to the ring.
Yeah, man, that's my dude right there.
Who will become the OWF World Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, man, you don't even need to ask a question like that, man. Listen. Jackie Pillman is going to be the next OWF World Heavyweight Champ. He's going to be the very first World Heavyweight Champ here in this organization. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you may be right, man. Yo, Jackie Pillman's been on a roll as of late, but let's see what he can do here tonight now. This is the World Championship. Who's he taking on first in this tournament? Oh, man, Designing Lizard. He was in that battle royal last week. Looks like he impressed Bethany Taylor enough to get a shot in this tournament.
Yeah, whatever. You call it impressing her. Hey, I think he pissed her off or something, man. Because he going up against a Jackie Pillman right now, man. The King, he going to lose. He's going to be remembered as the first loser in the very first ever OWF World Championship match. When they look back at the tournament brackets and looking back at the history of OWF and everything like that, man.
Well, you never know what can happen, man. Designing Lizard right now. Making his way to... He's right now. Here we go. There's the bell.
All right.
Jackie Pillman and Designing Lizard, man.
Hey, shut up, man. He got something to say.
Designing Lizard. He could.
Shut up.
Jackie Pillman. Take he got mic, but the mic ain't on. Oh, the referee.
Yo.
Wait a minute.
Hey, he over here smacking him with that Kimbo... Whatever that stick is, man. He hit him with a stick. Some of that wood, man. This is bullcrap. Get him out the ring. Hit him with some bamboo stick and stuff. Designing Lizard, what he need to do. What they need to do is cut Jackie Pillman's mic on, man. This is some bullcrap right now. Ah, oh, player. Are you kidding me right now, man? This is some bull.
That high knee to the face. We saw that a couple of times last week. He throws the microphone right at his face. That's what he gets for bringing in. And now he's beating him with a stick. That stick, man. That kendo stick. Side slam. Gets out of the ring. And look at this. Just punching him right over the skull. Jackie Pillman, man. He's in trouble. Right now, Designing Lizard. He's taking him out. Right in the corner. What's this? Chops right to the chest. Right now, he's got Jackie Pillman where he needs him, right in the corner. Remember, this is for the World Heavyweight Championship, ladies and gentlemen. The tournament goes on here tonight. This is where it starts here tonight, man. OWF on there. Oh, the referee. The impact of that clothesline knocked him down. Just taking out Designing Lizard right now, man. Who will become the new OWF Heavyweight Champion of the World, Snapmare. Nice move there, man.
Man, you gotta talk to the people, man. The people, they gotta know that they gonna get 1 hour every week, man. 1 hour OWF action, man. Unless Hard Garbage show up and kill it. But, yo, that's besides the point. I'm gonna stay out of that right now. Jackie Pillman, he's taking out Designing Lizard. Right now, man, Design Lizard in
not
trouble.
Anymore.
Okay, maybe not now, but he was for a few minutes.
Oh, the green mist!
He already spit green stuff out. What was that? That should be illegal, man.
That was the green mist.
That should be an illegal move.
That was the
Are
green mist.
Are you serious,
man.
Right now, player?
Designing Lizard. Right now, he better be careful, because... Wait a minute, what's this? Going up to the top rope. Jackie Pillman moves right out of the way, though. Last second, he gets right out of the way. That was a smart move. Gut-wrench suplex. He takes him down. He has him right where he wants him. And he's just beating his face in with a fist. Jackie Pillman, man, attacking. Designing Lizard, man, with full force right now. Ruthless aggression. Look at this. Throws him right over the top rope and out the ring.
Designing Lizard getting tossed like a bag of potatoes out the ring, man. Like number dead weight right now, man. He is out. Count him out. Okay, maybe he's not out. But Jackie Pillman gonna take him out. I'm telling you that. That's a promise.
Designing Lizard making his way to...
Damn,
what's he doing?
You're going a little bit too far, though. Wait a minute.
What's he doing, man? I can't wait a minute.
He beat him in the head with a 2x4.
You gotta be kidding
me. That's how you get the job done. And remember, in OWF, the rules state, man, there are no disqualifications outside the ring.
Man, that's
bullcrap. That's why they get counted out, man. DQ's only in the ring. They're supposed to stay in the ring. That's what Design and Lizard
that,
get.
That should
Shut
be
up.
A
That's
DQ right now, man.
Getting out of the ring, man. He shouldn't have left the ring.
That should now be a DQ.
Gonna
lose. He didn't even leave the ring.
Jake
Pillman talking
the showers.
About.
It's over.
Design and Lizard got tossed over the top rope, man. And Jackie Pillman hit him with a 2x4.
Three.
Wait a minute. He got back in the ring now, man. You see that? Jackie Pillman. He didn't take him out. He's too strong, man. And that's what makes a world heavyweight champion.
Man, whatever.
Design and Lizard, man, got hit in the head with a 2x4 and got back up. This is your next world heavyweight champion, partner.
Are you serious? That's the next world heavyweight champion. Because he got hit in the head with a 2x4 and got back up. That is the stupidest thing you have ever said. If he got hit in the head with a 2x4, he should have took the loss and go get checked out by the doctor. Because Jackie Pillman just took 3 years off this young kid's career, man. Because he doesn't belong in the wrestling business.
Oh,
Jackie
man.
Pillman should be the world heavyweight champion.
Oh, look
instead.
At this. Oh.
He got to work twice as hard
Moonsault.
Just to win a title that's already his. And look at that, man. He intentionally tried to injure Jackie Pillman right now, man. You know how dangerous it is doing a moonsault to the outside on somebody's head? Somebody can get paralyzed, man.
Come on now, man. Oh, the referee and Designing Lizard just
stop saying, oh,
off the apron right
shoot.
Now, man. Slipping up a little bit.
Getting on my nerves.
Look at Jackie Pillman, though. Right now, Designing Lizard, gotta be careful. Oh, my God. He just pumped through a table.
He done,
be kidding
done,
me
y'all.
Right now,
he
man.
Done. He finished. He's
Design
done.
Design Lizard is hurt and so hurt bad.
Stick a fork in his chest, man. He done.
He's trying his best not to quit, though. Get back up. Oh, that spinning punch. Took him off his feet.
I think I know what he's doing. He waiting for me to get up.
Design and Lizard may
he
be in trouble.
Crown
him. Jackie Pillman
he gonna
going
crown
to the top rope.
He gonna crown him. He crowned
oh,
him.
Oh, God. He took him out.
He crowned him. That's it. The king's crown right there, player.
Three.
Jackie Pillman get the win with the king's crown, man. Yo, he lucky that he didn't get the king's throne, man. He get driven on his head right now, man. He real lucky.
Now, wait a minute. What's he doing with that steel chair? The match is already over. Oh, a steel chair to the back of the skull. Come on now, man. Oh, come on. Come on now. What does he think he's doing? Oh, come on, man. What does he think he's doing? Get him out of the ring right now. He can end this man's career. Oh! He tripped. Jackie Pillman tripped. Luckily for Designing Lizard that he tripped, man. He slipped on that steel chair. Designing Lizard ain't gonna let up right now, man. Oh, a shot to the face. He tried to bust his head wide open.
Yeah, whatever. He will pop his head open like a grape with that pile driver, so he real lucky right. He's spinning green stuff again. You serious right now, man? Pillman got out of it, though, man. He got out. Come on, player! Oh, you kidding me? That's the third time he did that, man. He gonna make Jackie Pillman go blind.
Third time.
He need to stop this stuff, man.
Look at this.
Now what's he doing? He still ain't done. Are you serious?
Moonsault.
Are you serious? Get him out of here. Get security out here and let's stop him right now.
Design and Lizard,
somebody needs to stop this dude because he is going crazy right now all over the arena, man. This is unacceptable. I'm gonna report him to authorities. I'm telling you, man. I'm gonna report him. Cause that ain't right.
Well, here's the brackets, ladies and gentlemen, for the tonight's OWF World Championship Tournament. And right now, as we just saw, Designing Lizard is eliminated. Jackie Pillman moves on. Up next, Brad Stillman and Kyle Thomas. Who will move on in the World Championship bracket? And who will take on Jackie Pillman in the next round? Right now, man, round one getting started. Here we go. Brad Silverman, man. He had an incredible match last
week. Are you kidding me? This dude can't even get over. They don't even know his name, man. That's how unknown he is. They don't even know his name. Stillman or Still? Stillwater or a Silverman or whatever, man. How you gonna be the world champion if people don't know your name?
Here we go with Kyle Thomas making his way to the ring. Returning after he was injured in the very first episode of OWF by Mike Blood. Mike Blood is also in this tournament, man. Out for 2 weeks. Kyle Thomas, and he returns here tonight taking on Brad Silverman. Let's see what he can do here tonight.
I ain't gonna do much.
He's got a challenge ahead. Here we go. There's the bell. Brad Silverman. Kyle Thomas.
Ooh.
Dropkick, but he missed.
Try to come in on him, man. He psyched him out. Dropkick by of his own, man. Kyle Thomas is in trouble. Belly to belly. All plight. A belly of his own. He went on face first on the ground, man. Flapjacked him out the ring. This dude, Brad Silverman, in trouble. Got that leg. He hit that knee on them steel steps, man. Break his leg off. Break his ankles. Break it. Just snap it. Snap it in two. It don't even matter anymore, player. It don't even matter, I'm telling you.
Right now, what he needs to do is get up out of this leg lock, man. He's going to be hurt. He's not going to be able to get up, get out, or nothing.
Pointing out the obvious again like you always do. Getting in the ring so he don't get counted out.
Right now, referee is at 8, 9.
He lucky, man.
Still, oh, man. Silverman goes right out of the ring right now.
This dude, Brad, need to do something quick. Because right now, what he doing right now ain't working. He need to find a new plan or something. Change his motives. Look at this. Oh, the drop kick.
One. Two.
Ah, man, that should have been it right there, man. This dude got his shoulder up. Russian leg sweep. Stillwater, whatever. Leg lock. And then he just do a headlock takeover, man. Just take him out. This dude Kyle Thomas just got out of it. I honestly don't care about this match right now, man. It doesn't even matter who wins. Whoever wins is going to get beat by Jackie Pillman in the next match that they got to wrestle, man. So it don't even matter to me.
The ankle lock.
It
locked
the
in.
Ankle lock. He ain't doing nothing.
Brad is in trouble. Kyle, look at this crucifix. He's got him. He's pinning him. Go for the win, man. The referee took way too long. He was in the ropes anyway, so it probably wouldn't even been. It probably wouldn't even count it. Kyle Thomas with that drop kick. Missed with that clothesline. Gut wrench suplex takes him down.
Pretty nice move by this dude right now, man. He got the arm of Brad. He ain't gonna break it all, man. This dude, Brad, Brandon, whatever you wanna call him. Neck breaker. Kyle's in trouble, man.
Really nice move, and goes right to cover, but kick out. Drive to one, and they're just going at it again right now. Drop kick takes Brad off his feet, man. Brad Stillman.
One, two.
Shoulder up. Kyle couldn't get the three. Got the shoulder up again, man. Brad couldn't get the win. Wait a minute, belly to belly suplex. Nice there. Nicely done. He goes right over. He's getting up to his feet, trying to. But look at this.
One.
Two. Oh, man, rolled through that schoolboy. Almost got it. Not quite, though. Crucifix now from Kyle.
One.
Two. Got out of it, man. That was a close call right there again. And belly to belly over the top rope. Out goes Kyle, man.
This dude went flying over the top rope, man. He went crazy right now, man. Yo, let me tell you something right now.
Three.
This dude, Brad Stillwater, Whatever, man.
Four.
Brad. BS. I'm gonna call him that from now on, man. Give him his initials. BS. Because that's all he is. Right now, man, he looking alright. But who is Kyle? Who is he beat? What has he done since he's been here? He got beat down by Mike Blood, man. That was impressive. Drop kick, but not too impressive. Not impressive enough, for me at least. Oh, man, player.
He's got to watch out.
Referee almost tossed him his match.
He's got to watch where he's going right now. Wheel kick. Brad Stillman. He takes Kyle out. Kyle's down. Going for the pin, but he gets the shoulder up quickly. Not wasting any time right there. Look at this. Up on the top rope. Frog splash. Takes him out. That's it. Going for a pin.
One, two.
Oh, he got the shoulder up. Brad not going to have any of that. He's not laying down for the count. Not yet. Russian leg sweep.
And that impact. He hit that with some impact right now, man. He's going up. What goes up must come down. He came down like a bag of rocks, man. Right on Kyle's ribs right now. It's all over.
One, two.
Nope, never mind. It ain't over. I thought it was. But I should have known better. BS right now, man. Bulldog takes out Kyle. Can he get the win right now? Can he get the cover? Can he go for the pin? No, he can't because he's too slow. He's too stupid. Uh-oh. Another Russian leg sweep, man. Head scissors takes him off.
Brad Stillman going for the cover. One. Two. Nope. Not going to be it. Kyle Thomas got the shoulder up at the last minute. And look at this, Brad Stillman going up. Drop kick takes him off his feet.
Dude got nailed right in his mouth right now, man. He is out, I'm telling you. It's all over. Sharp shooter, player. Sharp shooter. It's going to be all over. It's going to be all over, man. He better tap.
It'll be over, man. You never know.
He better tap, man.
He's getting closer to the ropes right now, though.
He going to tap.
He could. He got to
player. He should have tapped, though,
He got to the ropes. Kyle Thomas continuing this thing. This is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Kyle Thomas put his name on the map right now. Both these guys, man. Kyle Thomas takes him up. Superplex. Brad Stillman is down. Kyle Thomas. As Brad Stillman, Northern Lights suplex, just takes him down. Off the ropes. Takes him out that splash. Going for the cover.
One, two.
Nope. Still not. He got the shoulder up.
Right now, man, what's more important is one of these guys can put their name on the map and be known as the guy that got beat by Jackie Pillman, man. Got beat by the King here tonight. Everybody been saying they want Jackie Pillman in action and stuff. Finally, they gonna see him in action here tonight and see what he's made of, man. The dude is the King of OWF. He's going to be the next OWF World Heavyweight Champion, I'm telling you, man.
We'll just have to see. Right now, Kyle Thomas. Wait a minute, he's got that ring bell. Thought he was going to use it. He's getting the table, though. Wait a minute. What's this here? What's going on?
He's setting up a table. I don't know if you can see this right now, but he's setting up a table. Just in case you're blind, he's setting up a table, all right?
I know that, but what is he going to do with the table?
Just a minute. Let me use my psychic powers and find out the future.
It's not a... Never mind. Right now, Brad Stillman, Kyle Thomas, just going at it. Taking out each other on the apron right now. Oh, wait a minute. Brad Stillman drop kicked off the apron.
And got Zebra down as well. Nice Kyle Thomas to put the referee back in the ring where he belongs. And restart the count. They both restart the count now, man. Both these guys are in trouble, though. They better be kept off. I know, though, Brad Stillman.
Three.
Oh, player, wait
Look
a minute.
At this.
Oh, player! Kyle Thomas just went head first to a table.
Four.
I think it's safe to say that this thing is all over for Kyle Thomas.
Five.
He may be done for right there. Brad Stillman. Putting him through the table with that brain buster. Kyle Thomas was the one that placed the table right there, man. came back to haunt him. He's not getting up. He's got to get up. This is for the championship right now, man. He's not getting up. He's not gonna make it. It's over. Brad Stillman gets the win by count out. Congratulations. That means the tournament, man. Brad Stillman will take on the King, Jackie Pillman. Incredible, man. Incredible. World Championship Tournament continues here tonight.
And don't go anywhere, folks. Yo, it's just incredible, man. We're only halfway done right now, man. We're only halfway through this tournament, man. We're not even halfway through the tournament, but halfway through the show, you know what I'm saying?
Actually, we're not even halfway done with the show, Servo, man. We got 2 hours here tonight, man. 2 hours special for the World Championship Tournament here tonight. And you see, man, Kyle Thomas is out of the tournament. Brad Stillman moves on. He'll meet Jackie Pillman in round two of this incredible tournament. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, what's next? Oh, man, Benny Marco.
Somebody gonna get hurt. Somebody gonna get chokeslammed right through the mat here tonight, man. Benny Marco, he gonna destroy somebody. Who's he taking on? Because I ain't even see it.
He'll be taking on Scalucha here tonight, man. It's gonna be Scalucha and Benny Marco.
Scalucha already got squashed like a bug before, man. He gonna get squashed like a bug again. He's like a bad habit. Just won't go away, man. Just keeps coming back. Benny Marco gonna kick the habit here tonight. He gonna kick him so hard, he ain't gonna be able to breathe.
Here comes Scalucha, one of the most amazing athletes in professional wrestling today, man. Dude, like I said before, is a TNT legend, man. He's been all over TNT, man. Here we go, there's the bell, and he goes straight after Benny Marco. They're just going at it right now. The headlock stops him now, squeezing that head of Scalucha.
I'm about to call the ambulance for Scalucha right now, man. He looks to be
in
trouble.
Can he escape this? Can he get out of it?
There's no getting out of it, man. He is trapped right now, player. Look at this. He's trying to get out. He can't get out, though, man. I'm telling you, player. He ain't getting out, man. He's getting his ass squeezed. He need to give up. Benny Marco. Showing him a little bit of sympathy, letting him go. But now that sympathy is gone, he about to go back to beating him up. He tossed him over the top rope. Oh my goodness, the power of Benny Marco is just incredible right now, man. He trying to do something. He ain't doing nothing now. Get back in the ring.
Scalucha.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
He could be in trouble. But he can overcome the odds. He can pull up an upset. How much does the world title mean to him? He can win it here tonight. All he's got to do is somehow beat Benny Marco. Oh my God, the spear takes him out. Oh, another one. Scalucha's done, that's it. Yeah. He kicked out. Somehow he kicked out.
Right now, man. Shot to the gut. Benny Marco. Get up out of here with that, man. Get down. Just get down off the ground. Yo. It's done. Look at this. He's trying to do something, man. He changed his mind. That's what happened. Scalucha just got tossed about 15 feet. He gonna rip his mask off. He gonna choke him. He gonna squeeze his whole head. I don't know what he was doing right there, man. But he was taking Scalucha out, and Scalucha ain't looking too good right now, man. Scalucha's done. Look at this. Bam, bam, bam. Just beating his head up against the turnbuckle. Scalucha's in trouble, player. Headlock. He socked him in his head. Scalucha gonna wake up with a bad haircut. A bad headache. Bad haircut, too. Wait, too late. He already got one.
Scalucci going up. What goes up must come down. Drop kick. Takes Benny Marco down. And he's going up again. He's going up again. Shooting star press.
He landed right on his knees though, man. That ain't gonna do too much.
Right. Oh man, not even a two count. Benny Marco just.
Oh. That's some big legs of Benny Marco, man. He gonna have to do more than that if he wants to take him out. Benny Marco. Uh-oh. Scalucci Lucky stopped midway, man. Ah, player! Are you serious?
One.
Come on, man.
Two.
Ah, there you go. That's nothing. It's nothing. It's nothing right now, man. Scalucci's done. Take him out, Benny.
He escaped!
Ah, oh, he was gonna choke slam. How did Scalucci get out of that?
Scalucci escaping the choke slam by Benny Marco. That could have been it. But luckily for Scalucci, it's not over yet. What's he gonna do here now? How's he gonna come back from this? Scalucci, drop. Oh, he went for the drop kick. Benny Marco, though, too far away. He got out of the way. Oh, no. Oh, no. Choke slam. That's it. Choke slam. Two. It's all over. It's done. Benny Marco moves up in the tournament. We could be looking at the next champion right now, man. Very first OWF champion.
Scalucci got chokeslammed straight to hell, man. Benny Marco, yo, he gonna dominate up until the point of where he gets to the finals, man. And then Jackie Pillman gonna take him out. Or Hank Hell, one of them. But I'm telling you, man, Benny Marco moved up. But it's not over yet. Not yet, player.
Well, I just got update, ladies and gentlemen. It seems that a new superstar has just signed with OWF, and Bethany Taylor is telling me that he's going to be here tonight. He's already on a plane. He's on his way to the arena. I don't know who she's talking about, but it sounds like he's a huge star, man. And also, this tournament, it's for the OWF. The very first OWF Global Champion. Right now, here we go with Chris Penta. Who's going to take on Benny Marco, man, in round two? Man, this is going to be hard right now, man. I'm telling you, man, who can you go with? Benny Marco. It looks like he's got the better chances here, man. I don't want to put either one of these men down, but I'm just saying. It seems like Benny Marco's chances are a lot better right here.
Yeah, it's very hard to choose who's going to win because honestly, I don't care about either one of them, man. Here we go with this dude taking on the other dude. I don't care which dude wins because either one of these dudes just go on. They're going to get beat up by Benny Marco, man, that big giant.
The mighty gladiator makes his way to the ring as Chris Penta looks on. Chris Penta versus the mighty gladiator. Oh! Hopping over the barricade.
Hopping over the barricade the hard way.
The mighty gladiator and Chris Penta going at it one-on-one here on OWF on air. Coming to your house live, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for letting us into your homes. For OWF on air. Right now, the mighty gladiator, man, getting the crowd pumped up. What can happen between these two, man? The mighty gladiator, he's just crazy, man. He be looking to the gods for that power. They be giving it to him and everything. And right now, Chris Penta, he's gonna need a lot if he wants to try to defeat the mighty gladiator. But hey, that's not taking anything away from Chris Penta. Because the mighty gladiator is going to have to be careful as well. He's going to have to watch out. The bell is rung and this match is already underway. Here we go. One-on-one. Chris Penta. The mighty gladiator. Here we go as they go right at it, man. They're just taking each other out here. Hard shots by Mighty Gladiator, though. Those right hands and power slam takes him down. Goes for the cutter. Cover. He hooks the leg.
One.
Only. Oh, man. Gets the shoulder up right after a one. Oh, backbreaker by Chris Penta. Chris now taking out Mighty Gladiator. We'll move on in the Global Championship Tournament. This guy's leg.
Penta,
he's slowing down the Mighty. Hey! Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Sting coming in.
He ain't gonna have none of that, man. Helping out a buddy here tonight.
The Mighty Gladiator not too happy about that.
The Mighty Gladiator.
Oh, the shoulder block. Chris Penta goes into the corner.
All player.
Superplex off the top rope.
Later, man. Sting, he gonna be in action, right? Is he in the tournament?
I think he's gonna be going up against Melvin Thompson. Here we go with the cover. Shoulder up. Right before the three, man. Chris Penta staining this thing. Taking out the Mighty Gladiator. He takes him over with a headlock takeover. Oh, kick right to his shoulder. Look at this. Locks up. Oh, wait a minute. Countered. Chris Penta countering that backdrop and just smacks him right in the face with a forearm. Going for the cover. Oh, too close to the rope stuff. Sleeper hold locked in now on the Mighty Gladiator. Chris Penta gonna try to take him out. Close to the ropes though, luckily for him. Going back and forth right now. Full Nelson locked in now. Chris Penta's gonna have to find a way to escape this. Right now he's trapped. Oh.
He ain't looking too good. Fell to his knees, he all out. Move, referee, I can't see nothing. All up in the way. What is he doing right now? He got a headlock on. They doing too much rest holds, man. It's just the start of the match. Y'all blown up all right. What's going on?
This is a smart wrestling strategy right now, man. Both guys trying to take each other out. Right now, Chris Penta, he's been looking a little dazed, looking a little out of it. And look at this. He locks it back on. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. Been looking a little dazed, a little out of it, though, like I was saying. And right now, Chris Penta. Oh, went for a hip toss. Couldn't lift him up, though. The Mighty Gladiator stops it right there. Another headlock. See, this is smart strategy right here, man. Take his opponent out. Make sure he can't come back. Just grinding on that head right now. Look at this. Now Chris Penta. Suplex takes down the Mighty Gladiator.
One,
two, gets the shoulder up. Backbreaker again. Oh, man. Take out that back. There's not much he can do. Northern Light suplex. And look at Chris. He's going up, but he gets tossed down. Crisp getting thrown off the top rope.
Right now, what the Gladiator needs to do is go for the cover. But instead, he gonna pick him back up. Look at this. He can't even toss him to the ropes. Look at this idiot. Oh, player. Crisp looks like he's out of it. See, that's why you gotta go for the cover, man. This dude. I don't know what he's thinking right now. He need to move up in the tournament so he can end this match and we can move on. The sooner it's over with, the sooner we get to see the great king known as Jackie Pillman, man. Goodbye with that. He's slapping that chest, but ain't doing much. You see how big Gladiator's chest is, man? You ain't gonna do nothing just slapping him on his chest like that.
Well, he's gonna try his best. Right now, the Gladiator looks to be in control of things. Chris Penta. It's not looking too well. Gladiator may have him where he needs him. Man, shot right to the back of the head that time. Drop toe hold by Chris Penta. Takes him over. Boston Crab. And look at Steve. Chris gonna take out Sting. Drop to a hole. And now he's got Sting locked in one. Oh, but here comes the Mighty Gladiator taking him out.
This dude's Sting right now.
Power slam again. Two.
Dirty.
Gets the shoulder up again, though.
Need to take a bath and get clean. Right now, though,
back break.
Exactly. Put him in that sleeper hole, and Sting got a broom. Like he gonna try to sweep the competition. Ah, player. Chris Penta is pissed off right now, man. But ain't nothing he can do about it. Gladiator out of nowhere, man.
I don't get this at all. It seems so uncharacteristic of Steam to be getting involved in Gladiator's match like this, but oh well, whatever. Neckbreaker is the Gladiator. He was going for something. He couldn't get it. Oh, the crossface. The crossface is locked in. Gladiator, he can give up at any moment, at any time, right?
Whoa, what?
That was the bell. Was that the bell?
That's it, man.
He gave up.
Yeah, he gave
Gladiator
up.
Gladiator tapped out.
It's over.
Chris Penta moves on in the global championship tournament.
Gladiator couldn't take the pain, man. He couldn't take the heat.
I can't believe it, man.
He couldn't take it.
Just like that, Gladiator taps out.
Game over.
The hold was just too much for him. He had to tap out. Chris Penta moves on, and he's got to go up against Benny Marco up next, though. That's the hard part, man. Chris Penta may be in more trouble than he was in this match. Can he overcome the odds again, though? Can he use that wrestling skill and that wrestling ability to his advantage?
Ah, player, it's time for my dude, Hank Hill. Making his way to the ring right now, man. That's his music.
Paul Tiger, man, doesn't look like he's too lucky. It's gonna be Hank
People
Hell.
Gonna get hurt with that.
It's gonna be Hank Hell taking on Paul Tiger. Here we go. What can Hank Hell do here tonight, man, to Paul Tiger? What can Paul Tiger do to take out Hank Hell and get off this losing streak he's been having, man? He's been losing match after match. He's got to pick things up and get back into the game.
Relying on Paul Tiger to get a win is like relying on a chihuahua to protect you on your house, man. Put a beware of dog sign on your gate, and there's nothing but a chihuahua out there. You got to rely on that little chihuahua to bite some ass to get the burglars away from you. He threw the damn chair at him. You serious right now? Hank Hell, man. Right now, Paul Tiger, I wouldn't... Ah! Put it right up in your mouth. Right now, I wouldn't do that if I was him. Ah! Put it! Referee all up in the way. You serious right now? Ah! Put it! He gonna cost Hank Hell's match. Put it! Get up out of here with that right now, man.
Close call right there. Look at Hank Hell. Headlock takeover. Oh, he takes the chair from the referee right now got hit, though. Watch out. Backspin kick missed. He's trying to get him. It's not working out too well, though. Oh, the belly to belly to Paul Tiger. Goes for the cover. It's too close to the ropes right now, man. Come on. Get about the ropes. Oh, he kicked him right in the side of the head. Paul Tiger has him where he wants him, man. He has him where he needs him. All he's got to do is keep taking him out, and he can get a win here tonight. Paul Tiger with that steel chair again. He needs to get that chair out of here before he gets... Oh, my God!
Just another victim of the boot right now. That's got to be it, man. The chair smacked him in his head and knocked him out. Paul Tiger done, man. That was like a new record, man. The losing streak continues. Paul Tiger, man. An embarrassment to OWF.
Oh, man, just cut him some slack. He tried, man. He slipped, though, when he had that chair in the ring. Oh, the referee gets one, two, right in his mouth.
He gets for holding a steel chair in front of Hank Hell like that, like he was gonna use it or something. Man, he should have used it though, but now he laid out in the ring along with Paul. What's his name, man? Paul Loser. What's up? What's next? Come on. This what's next, dude. good with the information right now, dude. Give us the information.
Would you calm down and wait? Right now, Paul Tiger, he's been taken out of the tournament, ladies and gentlemen. Hank Hell laid him out after kicking that steel chair back into his face. And up next, it's going to be the guy that they call Steam. Up. Okay, maybe not. Taboo and Bugs, I guess, is up next. You guys got to be telling me this, man. You guys can't be withholding information from me like this. Taboo and Bugs going at it, man. Look at this, man. This dude is crazy. He's moving stuff and everything, throwing stuff all over the ring. Taboo, man. He's crazy.
What's Bugs gonna do, man, when he go up against Taboo? He ain't gonna do nothing. He can't do nothing. Taboo, man. That's my dude right now, dude. Taboo be getting himself a tape. Here we go. Bugs. All player. This is the guy right here, man. This is the guy that's going to get beat down by Taboo. Oh, my goodness.
Anything can happen here in OWF. This is for the global championship. Either one of these men can win the title. Anyone can win it. Right now, man. Everybody's focused on who's lost here tonight. Who's lost their chance to become a global champion? Who can become the global champion? Now, right now, Bugs and Taboo going at it. German suplex by the machine, the human machine suplex. Bugs here tonight. Oh, wait a minute, Taboo. Oh, what the hell, man? Everybody's trying to take out the referee right now. What's Taboo doing right now, man? Taboo! Knocking the referee out the ring. Oh, come on now. Wait a minute. Bugs making sure he ain't using that weapon. He might use it himself, though, right now.
Dude, oh, he threw it at him. That should be a disqualification. Taboo should be winning right now, man. If Taboo used that, he would be getting disqualified right now, but nah. Referee want to play favorites. Let Bugs win. Look at this. Look at this, man. The giant sheep got a brick. Got a brick in his head. He hit him in the head with a brick, player. He hit him in the head with a brick. And the referee just threw the giant sheep right on top of Bugs, man. That ain't helping Bugs too much. His ribs got crushed. His skull got crushed. He ain't getting up. Moonsault. Taboo with the moonsault. And the giant sheep just broke the table. You see this? Oh, player right through the table.
Damn.
Oh, my goodness.
This thing has got extreme real fast right now. Taboo. Oh.
What?
He slipped up off the top rope, man.
Two.
Taboo. Three. I don't know if he's okay or not. We may need to get some help for both these men.
Four.
Right now. I don't know, man. It looks like Bugs, he doesn't know where he's at right now. He could have a major concussion right now after that brick hit him in his face. That bulldog takes him down. And now he's beating his head up against the mat. Think of the damage that brick did at the hands of the giant sheep. Oh my goodness, the moonsault. That's it. That's gotta be it. It's over. Taboo wins just like that. And then a Russian leg sweep on that broken tape. You gotta be kidding me right now, man. That brick to the head laid Bugs out. And the referee not having too much luck. Everybody's just taking him out. Well, now, ladies and gentlemen, up next, we're going to go to Melvin Thompson taking on a guy called Steam. Taboo walks away with win. We'll also see the giant sheep up against Mike Blood here tonight.
we go. Sting versus Melvin Thompson. You know, I should just leave right now because I really don't care about this match right now. I have no feelings whatsoever for either one of these two men. I have no sympathy.
Well, here tonight, Sting, Melvin Thompson. What a match this is going to be up next, ladies and gentlemen. Here on OWF for the very first time. Sting and Melvin Thompson. Who's going to move up in the rankings? Sting, very impressive with that battle royal that he won. After last eliminating Designing Lizard, Jackie Pillman, he eliminated Designing Lizard here tonight, though. Let's see what Melvin Thompson can go, what he can do up against Steve here tonight.
Like I said before, man, Melvin Thompson is a bad example of what America is, man. He should not be represented as the OWF Global Champion. I'm really hoping that Sting can pull out a win here tonight just to get him out of the tournament, because I do not like this dude. He represents America, and that's a bad example of what America is.
I don't understand that at all. How is he a bad example for America?
Man, just look at him. Nothing but some garbage, player. Right now, man, Sting. He blocked that kick. That was a nice one right there, man. Melvin Thompson thought he was doing some power slam. Take him out the game already. Hook the leg. It's over. 1, 2, 3. Just stay down, Melvin. See, this guy. This guy's an idiot. He actually thinks that he's going to be something here in OWF. He actually thinks that he can draw money and merchandise. He can't do none of that, player. I'm telling you. Melvin Thompson, he going to take him out. Bam! Backdrop. Melvin Thompson going to get taken out. Excuse me. I made a mistake, that's what people do sometimes. I don't make many mistakes, but when I do, I correct them.
Well, there's a lot of mistakes you haven't corrected. Anyways, enough about that. Snapmare, Melvin Thompson, locking on that chin hold. He's got it locked in right now. What can Sting do? He gets out of it. Right now, the Gladiator, he needs to get the ring. He's out of the tournament already by Chris Penta. Another sleeper hold locked in. Sting now. He's got that baseball bat that Sting has used in the past.
Rope break.
Another rope break. He needs to get him out of the ropes right now. Melvin Thompson blocking that one. Oh, watch out. Gladiator. I don't know what he was trying to do, but he fell off the top rope and kicked Melvin in the face. This could cost Melvin the match. Melvin could be done here, ladies and gentlemen.
Bam! Get him up out of here.
One. Two. Three.
This might be it, player.
Four.
If I was him, I would stay out the ring. If I was him, I wouldn't be him. I'll get some plastic surgery, change my look and everything, because right now, Melvin Thompson, man, he looked terrible. Terrible image for OWF. It's the first global champion. We need a king like Jackie Pillman. I'm telling you.
King Jackie Pillman. Why are you on Jackie Pillman so much, man? What's going on? Did he pay you to put him over or something? Look at this dropkick. Gladiator, man. Melvin making sure he doesn't get involved right now.
Listen, man, nobody paid me to say anything, right? Let me tell you a little story, man. This dude, Melvin Thompson, he paid me to put him over. But guess what? I ain't gonna do it, because I ain't gonna sell out like that, man. Trying to pay me. I took his money, but I ain't gonna say what he tell me to do, man. That's free money to me. I got paid.
Whatever, yeah. Trusting your opinion, trusting what you say, man, is like trusting a little chihuahua to protect the home, man. But then again, a little chihuahua do much better than you, man.
Man, whatever. Shut up, player. Going for the pin. Oh, he kicked out.
Just like a chihuahua, too, man. Small, man. Chihuahua a little bit bigger, but you know.
Man, whatever, man. Hey, a chihuahua would do a lot of great things, man. Listen, it ain't the fight. It ain't the size of the fight in the dog. It's the size of the fight
See, man, in the... You already messing up.
Wait, what?
You already messing up. It ain't the size. It ain't, look, just shut up. You small, you little, and you ain't got a lot of fighting because you haven't even been in the ring in about a minute.
So dude, whatever. Shut up, man. Dude, you always, see, y'all always want to play games and stuff, man. You always got these excuses. Oh, I got bad legs because I ran down with a car. Hey, whatever, man. That's all in the past and everything, man. You can get back, you can get some surgery on your knees and do incredible things that they got with technology today, man. And you need to stop making excuses, man, of why you sitting here talking instead of being in the ring fighting right now, man.
Hey, man, I did everything that I wanted to do in my career, man. I want to be remembered. My last match in professional wrestling, man, SPW.
Always bringing up old stuff.
Supreme Star beat you down and made
whatever.
You quit. You haven't been in the ring since, man. So that was a great last match.
Who knows,
that I had.
Man? Hey, I could be the next the OWF Global Champion. You never know, man. You never know. Just watch, sit back and watch. You gonna see some things happening. I'm telling you, man. That's a promise. Always talking about I'm not in the ring. Whatever. I could have won the Supreme that SPW made that Battle Royal, man. I could have won the made Battle Royal and been made. But like me, man, I'm not selfish. I'm not going to put myself over like Joey Daylight or something. Yo, I'm going to let the talent get the spotlight, man. I'm not going to be all up in the way, man. You lucky I know, man, because I know that's a great business decision to bring in ratings for OWF. But that's not gonna happen, man. I'm not gonna let that beat me. I'm gonna try give somebody else a chance. But hey, they keep messing around and messing up, putting guys like Melvin Thompson in the spotlight. I might have to go up in there and take everyone out and just win the title myself.
Well, why are you talking, man? Go up there and do it, man. Steen and Gladiator just tossed the referee out the way right now, man. And Melvin Thompson and Steen are just going at it, breaking everything. These two are just going crazy for this OWF Global Championship.
They fight for nothing. They fight for no reason right now, man, because Jackie Pillman, the king, is going to become the OWF Global Heavyweight Champion. I'm telling you this right now, man. I'm not one to lie to you right now, man. The truth. Let the truth be told. Melvin just got tossed over the steel steps.
Melvin could be hurt right now.
Four.
Referee making the count. Steen getting inside the ring right now.
Five.
Oh, and Melvin knocks him off, though, and they both go down. These two are just fighting all around the arena. I think they just start the count over again, right into the apron that time. Melvin Thompson goes. Melvin Thompson trying to fight back though as well. Steen is in trouble.
Five.
Oh, he tossed Melvin off though. Tosses the referee back into the ring now.
Six.
Now look at this. Oh, Gladiator, where did he come from? Just coming out, just punching him in the face. And the referee just got hit in the face as well.
The Gladiator, man. And Steen not on the same page, and that's bad news for both of them, because that's why the Gladiator lost his match right now, man. Steen, he almost had to win it for him. Gladiator trying to show him some support, and he over here hitting him, trying to push him out the way.
Yeah, well, Steen's a nice guy, man. He's a great person. Right now, here tonight, he's been acting like an asshole.
Man, it's all about the OWF Global Championship. Everybody wants it, but nobody realizes that Jackie Pillman is going to end up winning.
My money right now is on Chris Penta to get the win, man, because he's been doing a damn great job. He did an incredible job up against the Gladiator. Right now, there it is. The Scorpion Lock is locked in.
Rope break.
He gets to the ropes. Steen letting go, dragging him away from the rope, putting him in it again though. Melvin Thompson trying to fight out of this. You can see Steen, he's just acting different for that OWF Global Championship. Everybody wants to be known as the very first OWF Global Champion. Drop kick by Melvin Thompson, down goes Steen. Belly to belly suplex. What can happen? What can happen next? The shoulder block takes down Steam.
Melvin gonna go up right now. He better hope he don't fall, player. We saw what happened to Taboo. He missed. He was way off right there. He was way off. Hip toss. Take him out. Get him up out of here. Stomp them ribs. Bop! Right into his head. They're both taking each other out right now, man. Melvin.
Oh!
This dude hit a drop kick.
Steam going right off the ropes right there. Oh, the Gladiator gets a back elbow to the face by Melvin Thompson. Steam trying to get to his feet right now. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Sweet justice. He hit it. Sweet justice by Melvin Thompson. He takes out Steam. Can he get the cover?
Yo, man, that was nothing. Get up out of that. Do not let this dude
beat
you.
Steam is out cold. One. Two.
Come on, man. Come on.
This could be it.
Oh,
he gets it.
Come on. You got
it. He gets it. Melvin Thompson wins this match and moves up in the tournament.
This dude just buried Steam
for the global championship.
Some bull crap, man. He ain't no real American, man. He ain't even a real wrestler. Dude, this is just a fluke right now, man. This is completely bull crap. I don't understand this at all, man. There's no way that this dude gotta be kidding me right now, dude.
We could be looking at the next global champion of OWF, man. The next OWF global heavyweight champion. He's going to be known all over the world wide web. And what's up next? Up next, ladies and gentlemen, the Giant Sheik going up against Mike Blood. And Mike Blood, man, he got himself disqualified in the last match we saw, man. He was going up against Big Mac, disqualified himself. Said some kind of stuff about how he wasn't going to feel any more pain, how he should have been going up against somebody like Big Mac, how he deserves so much more and all this, man. I don't know what's going on with Mike Blood, but here tonight, he's going to have to go up against Giant Sheik. And how the hell is he going to take out the Giant Sheik? Mike Blood, man, looks like luck is not on his hands. It's not on his side here tonight.
Listen, man, expect the unexpected. That's all I can say, player. Now, I'm not promoting that other show, man. Whatever they talking about, man. That show is done for, man. Expect the unexpected. All of a sudden, they ain't even gonna have expect the unexpected. UDW is dead. And it's because they hired hot garbage, Joey Daylight. That's what they get, man. They hired this dude, and ratings just drop, fall flat, deadline. Beep, 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 beep. Pull the plug out. It's over. We're done.
Okay, whatever. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. OWF Global Heavyweight Championship. Get Mike Blood. This is his chance to crown the global champion. Unfortunately, he's going to have to go up against the Giant Sheik, so it's most likely not going to happen here tonight. Here we go. Taboo earlier, man. This dude is a sadistic monster, though. He took that brick. He took that brick and busted Bugs over the head, man. He busted Bugs over the head with a brick. What kind of man would do such a thing like that, man? Right now, Mike Blood is, he wants no part of John Sheik. There's the bell. Mike Blood, I think, is walking out.
Yo, man.
He's walking out on the match right now. He got disqualified in his last match, and now he's walking out on this one. John Sheik getting the easy win here tonight in this tournament.
Man, I don't want to say, but Mike Blood gonna have to grow some balls, man. If you want to take out, if you want to become.
Oh,
crap!
Wait a minute. Mike Blood's got a. Oh, come on, he's got a knife.
Yo, it's not easy to trick me, but he just tricked me.
Come on now,
man. Mike Blood got me real good with that one, man. He running back to
Mike
the ring
Blood.
With this.
Taboo.
Giant Sheepback gets the ring before he get counted out, player. Taboo.
Look at Taboo. He tosses my blood in the ring.
It's all over.
Giant Sheik trying to run back.
Referee ain't even gonna give him a
chance.
Wait
a minute.
That's what's up.
My blood just beat Giant Sheik.
It's all over.
You gotta be kidding me right now,
His
man.
His chances of becoming the global heavyweight champ are done. Just like that. In a few seconds, it's all over, man. 10-second match. It's all over. Mike Blood, he taking out Taboo now. But he got Giant behind him. Oh, play! Giant Sheik and Mike Blood. Yo, I don't blame him, man. He just got embarrassed by Mike Blood here tonight. Look at this. Look at this. Ugh! Hard shot. Booted him right in his face. What can Mike Blood do? He can't do nothing. That's what he gonna do. Oh, player. He's trying to choke him. Mike Blood got by it though. Clothesline takes him out. Takes him out. Taboo too. Take them all out. Drop kick. Oh, player. Taboo in trouble. Ugh, got dropped. Oh, player, but the Giant Sheik. You gotta be kidding me right now, man. Mike Blood is in a whole bunch of trouble. Ugh, he got put through a table.
He's lucky that's all he got right now. Or maybe he's gonna get a little bit more Giant Sheik. He's coming out the ring now. Mike Blood trying to get away, it's just not enough. Oh, the elbow right over the spine of Mike Blood. Oh God, another elbow. Right now, Taboo telling him to back off. The Giant Sheik. Mike Blood, he may be hurt right now. He got cut over his head, it looks like, man. He got cut open. There's blood all over the ground. Mike Blood's been busted open. Taboo telling Giant Sheik to get up off of him. Luckily, somebody stopped the beating right now. Oh, wait a minute. Taboo now getting a piece of the action himself. And Mike Blood is busted open, ladies and gentlemen. He's got blood all over the place right now, man. And this dude Taboo, he's not gonna show him any mercy right now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me right now, man. He just sliced him right open, man. He's got a deep cut right over his skull right now, man. Right over his head. He's gonna need a lot of stitches. And now Taboo just put thumbtacks on the ground. Those thumbtacks that Mike Blood brought to the ring. Right now, Mike Blood is going to get a taste of his own medicine, it looks like. Oh, my God. Mike Blood right into the thumbtacks. And now look at this. Look at this. The ring bell over. He's just beating Mike Blood open. He's just beating him right now. Mike Blood, a bloody mess.
I don't really care, man. So what's up? The show's not over, right? You said it was going to be a two-hour show, right?
Exactly. I said it was going to be a two-hour show, man. Not only that, but somebody signed with OWF. Right now, we need to get the EMTs for Mike Blood. He's not looking good at all right now. He's hurt. He's really hurt right now, man. God, man. There's like a lot of blood all over. That's a deep cut right now. There's blood all over the place right now. He got blood dripping all over everything right now, man. We're gonna have to clean him up. Oh man, I hope he can continue with this tournament though, man. Man, this is kind of sad to see Mike Blood have to crawl out of the arena like this, man. But at least he's up. He's not giving up, man. He's getting up out of the arena. Oh man, up next. We're up in round two of the tournament, man. Round two starts. It begins right now.
So who's going to fight, man? We're going to see my dude Jackie Pillman go at it? Or what's going on, man?
Every match is randomly picked. That's Benny Marco's music, so I think we're going with Chris Penta versus Vinny Marco. Man, Melvin and Hank Hale, Melvin Thompson going to look to get some revenge in that match, I'm sure. Right now, Vinny Marco taking on Chris Penta. Round two begins for the OWF Global Heavyweight Championship.
Man, let me tell you something, man. Chris Penta is going to get chokeslammed through the mat just like Scalucci did, man. It's all clear, man. Vinny Marco is going to go up to the top up until he meets Jackie Pillman. Then he's going to get eliminated, and, you know, Jackie Pillman going to be the world champion, of course.
Global Heavyweight Championship on the line. Here we go, Chris Penta. Earlier on, we saw him defeat the Gladiator here tonight. And now he goes up against Vinny Marco. What a hard battle he had against the Gladiator. It's only getting tougher as he goes up into the tournament because everybody wants that global championship. Everybody wants to be known as the first ever global heavyweight champion. And right now, Chris Penta, he could be looking at his chance right now. Chris Penta, Vinny Marco, one-on-one. Here we go. Round two begins in this Global Heavyweight Championship Tournament. Special two-hour episode of OWF On Air here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us. And right now, Vinny Marco just knocked him out, man.
One.
This could be it right here. You never know. Remember, these guys aren't 100%. They've already been in matches before, and that's going to take a toll on their performance later on in these matches.
Hey, man, nobody ever comes in here 100%, man. If they come in here 100%, it's because they've been rested, and they don't be rested. When they not on TV each week, man, they be at the house shows. They be earning their cash right there, man, on other shows and everything, man.
Well, yeah, it's hard to say if they're 100% anytime, but right now, they just wrestled a match, hard work match too, man. Everyone wants to be the global heavyweight champ, like I said. And right now, Chris Penta, he's going to have a lot of trouble going up against a giant Vinny Marco. Hey, Vinny Marco, he seems to be 100%, man. He's well rested. He didn't have to work too hard against Scalucci. I mean, no offense to Scalucci. But hey, man, that's just how it is sometimes. You win some, you lose some, but you fight.
Four.
Fight to fight another day. I got that from a movie. A lot of people should know what movie that is, but I'm just saying. But anyways, that's besides the point. Right now, Chris Penta. Oh, man, he hit him right in his leg right there. Kicking him in that thigh. Right now, he's got that leg again. Chris Penta, so smart, man. Going right after the leg as soon as he hit him. Right in his ankle, man. Right in his leg, his knee, his leg, his thighs, and everything, man. That whole side, he ain't gonna be able to walk on. And that's smart because there's a lot of weight being put on that leg since he's so big.
Yo, man, when you can't walk, you can't wrestle, you can't do nothing. You're just gonna be crawling like Mike Blood was crawling a few minutes ago, man. Chris Penta, he's smart. But, hey, if he don't do enough damage to the leg, that's just gonna make Vinny Marco mad, and he gonna get chokeslammed through the mat, like I said. So he better hope that he's doing a good job here tonight. Vinny Marco, man. Got to the ropes. Boston Crab. He in trouble now, man. Vinny Marco is in trouble. Off play.
Rope break.
Got to the ropes again. Getting kicked in his knee right now. He needs to get up on his feet right now. What's up? Come on, Vinny Marco. You can take him out right now, man. Just use your power right now and your strength. See, he ain't got that speed. He need to start working on his agility right now, player.
Headlock takeover by Chris Penta. Takes him down. He's got him in the sharpshooter. He's got that leg hook. Man, those legs are just a lot of damage. This is a lot easier than the Boston Crab because he can put more weight on his leg, holding onto his legs and everything and has him twisted up. That's a very smart move right there, man. He can control his power even more. With the Boston Crab, he's holding his legs even more. But look at that, man. Vinny Marco had power on his side. He's so big, it was easy to get out of it. And now he's back in the headlock, taking all the energy out of Chris Penta. Smart move there. He puts him back in the headlock, not letting go at all. Right now, what he needs to do is try to get some pressure on that leg, get some more feeling back to that leg. Oh, man, that last one, that was a fist right to the face of Chris Penta. Going straight for the cover. But Chris, he ain't going to stay down that long.
That dude just smacked him. I'm not sure if that was a low blow or a shot to his legs, man, but it looked like a low blow to me. I'm just saying.
But doesn't matter right now. He's got the leg again. He's working on that leg. Benny Marco may tap out here. No, he gets to the ropes just in time. But Chris Penta, he's not letting go right now. He's keeping that move locked in. He knows he needs to do everything he can to beat Benny Marco and not give him a chance. Right now, keeping him grounded is a smart move. Elbow right to the legs right now, right over the knee. Look at this, man. Chris Penta not getting up, not letting up, not letting Benny Marco get up right now. Just beating the hell out. Benny Marco is trapped again. That leg is in trouble right now, man. He's gonna have to tap out, give up at some kind of point right now. Getting to the point where he just can't take it anymore. Got to the ropes.
Chris Penta, man, he's a smart dude. He knows what he's doing. It's not very often I'd say that, because usually he acting stupid. But anyways, right now, oh man, those chops. Right in the corner, man. He took him out. Ugh. What's he gonna do next, though? Look at this sleeper hold right now, man. Chris Penta, man. This dude keeping him grounded. Benny Marco, he really needs to get up out of here, man. Use your power, dude. You got so much power, so much strength you could be using right now. Right now, I think he's just being lazy. Oh, play!
That killer crossface is locked in, ladies and gentlemen. This could be it right here. Benny Marco may tap out. He may give up. The Gladiator gave up earlier. That's the difference between Benny Marco and the Gladiator. Oh, chokeslam, that's it. Oh, but his leg gave out. After that chokeslam, his leg gave out. It's just been damaged here tonight, man. Chris Penta and Benny Marco both down. Incredible match we've seen here tonight. But look at this, Chris. He's getting up. He's trying to get up. Chokeslam was too much power for him. Now he gets hammered
take
over.
Take him out and go for the cover, man. There you go.
Hoops
see?
The leg.
Benny
could
Marco's
this be
a
it?
Smart man.
One, two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Should just stay down or whatever.
Oh, no. On the ropes. Back off the ropes. Oh, man. He's not going too fast for him, man.
Oh!
Shot right over the back of the head.
That was a hard shot, man.
He grabs the leg. He has him.
Took down Benny Marco.
He has him locked up right here.
Use the strength and get up
Benny
out of
Marco's
here, man.
Benny Marco's in trouble.
Oh,
he,
come on,
he
man.
He gave up. Chris Penta gets the win. Benny Marco, he gave up,
you gotta
man.
You got to be kidding me, man. This dude is a giant. He could have used his strength and just got out of there, man. How did Chris Penta... I'm telling you, man, he cheated somehow.
Chris
he cheated
Penta.
Somehow, man.
Chris Penta makes Benny Marco give up here tonight. Just too much pain in that leg for Benny Marco to continue on, man. It's better to give up and fight another day. Right now, tonight, he lost. And he lost his chance of becoming global heavyweight champion. Chris Penta moves up in the rankings. Incredible match here tonight, man. Incredible match. Chris Penta moves on into the third round. What will happen up next, ladies and gentlemen? Who's next? Who will take on Chris Penta? Will it be the one and only, the one you after, yo, the one you like, Jackie Pillman? Or will it be Brad Stillman? We're about to find out right now. Brad Stillman, man, he's been on low. That would be a great match to see, man. Brad Stillman, Chris Penta. Hey, serve up. What about you, Jackie Pillman, right?
Exactly. The king is going to end up winning the Global Heavyweight Championship, right, player? Don't even think for a minute that this punk kid, Brad Stillman, is going to end up winning this match, man. He has no way of winning at all, man. Right now, the king is going to tell him how it is here tonight, man. You're gonna become the heavyweight champion. Better believe it here tonight, man. Don't even put in your mind that match between Chris Penta and Brad Stillman, because it ain't gonna happen. You gonna have to wait a little bit longer and everything. Cause it ain't gonna happen tonight, it ain't gonna happen next week, it ain't gonna happen anytime soon as long as this tournament's going on. Around here, you got Battle to the King, man, the King Pillman.
You have a lot of belief.
You're gonna get the win, I'm telling you.
You got a lot of hope and belief in King Pillman. Right now, man, Pillman's gonna have to prove himself because he hasn't proved himself since being here. He was supposed to go up against Melvin Thompson one-on-one on OWF On Air, the very first episode. Instead, he got disqualified, took a microphone, and busted Melvin over the head. And it just ain't right, man. But here tonight, man, we're gonna finally see if he... Oh, wait a minute. Oh! The pile driver! That's the King's throne, and did you see his arms weren't even down, man? He couldn't protect himself or nothing. That was full head-on collision. And he got his shoulder up. The heart of Brad. Oh, man. Look at Pillman on the referee right
man.
Now, trying to blame him.
It ain't the referee's fault.
You need to work
harder.
You need to go to a gym or something, man.
Pillman should have ended it right there. Brad, yo, that's beginner's luck, man. You got lucky, man. The match has only begun. But, hey, how much damage did it do? I think it finished him off already. He ain't gonna be getting up for about a minute now. Look at him. Uh-oh, King's Crown. Ah, play.
Off the top rope.
Would've hit him, would've been all over right now, man.
Brad Spillman. Up on the top rope. Look for something big.
Get up out the way, man.
Missile.
Oh, come on, man. This dude, Stillwater or whatever his name is.
King, man. Pillman. Jackie Pillman got his head.
Right now, he may have a concussion. What he need to do is just end this thing and take a loss here tonight, man.
I agree.
You see the nasty way he hit his neck?
Jackie Pillman.
I was just sick, man.
Roll
up. He got the tights. Hey, he got
boy,
the tights.
He got him.
He pulling the hair. He holding the ropes. Hey. Come on, player. The referee just gonna let that slide.
This.
Oh! Player. Pillman, man. That technique, the agility. And the ability of a king, man.
He rolled right out of the ring.
King for nothing.
Rolled right out of the ring.
Three.
Took Brad Spillman. Now what is he doing? What's Pillman doing?
Pillman doing whatever the hell he wants to right now, man. He got time. Brad Spillman might even get counted out. It might be over for him.
He's getting a little bit too cocky right now. What he needs to do is he needs to watch out for where Brad Spillman is and needs to stay focused on him right now before he gets counted out.
No, it's not being cocky. It's being confident.
He's got that pipe. Brad Spillman is back up.
Up to six right now, dude. Brad Spillman got real lucky. Referee better get up out of his way right now, man. That dude got a pipe in his head. Well, his hands. It's gonna be... Oh, play! Oh, come
it's on,
man.
His head now.
No, man. He just kicked a pipe in Spillman's face right now.
No, man.
He should be disqualified right now,
He
player.
Shouldn't even brought the pipe in the ring and when it got kicked in his face. Look at Brad over the top rope. Fine. He just takes out King Pillman right now, man.
Take him out, man. This is a travesty right now. This should not be happening right now. King Pillman, man. Listen up. Look at this. Look, he's got him. Into the steel steps. That's what's up. Take him off his feet right now, man. Take Brad Pillman out of the game.
That's what everybody's trying to do right now. That's what everybody's fighting for. To become the global heavyweight champion. Back elbow by King Pillman. Right to the face of Brad Spillman. And right now the referee getting pushed off the apron. What is this all about, man?
Three.
Oh, look at this. Wait a minute. Oh, come on. The pipe. He used the pipe on Brad Spillman, man.
It's not disqualification if it's not in the ring right now, man. It happened on the outside of the ring. He can't be disqualified for that.
Yeah, maybe he can't be disqualified, but he should be disqualified.
Jackie Pillman, man, he's following the rules.
He's not following the rules. He's bending the rules, if anything. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man. Are you kidding me? He hit him with the King's Throne. The referee can't even get in the damn ring right now, man. Right now, this is buying Brad Spillman some time. Oh, man, but King Pillman, he's going to make sure that he runs that clock out. That's it. going
one,
for the cover. One.
Two.
Oh, my goodness. Brad Stillman just kicked out of not one but two of King's Thrones right now. Right now, Jackie Pillman, he ain't doing too good in the ring right now, man. Oh, come on. Get out of the way, ref. Oh, come on. Damn it, man. Make sure the referee's up. Oh, come on. Brad Stillman can get this thing, man. He can still get the win. He took two of the King's Thrones and still kicked out. That's how much heart this kid has for that OWF Global Heavyweight Championship. The backdrop by Jackie Pillman right now. And Brad is down, and he's just socking him in his face right now. Those punches.
Come on, man. Get up out of here. You don't take him out, man. Jackie Pillman don't take him out.
What's he doing?
Uh-oh.
He just grabbed some off that announce desk.
He thirsty.
He should be stinging that.
He need a drink of water right now. Wait a minute. We need a timeout or something.
Hey, come on. Roll up.
He's trying to drink some water. It's for Brad Stillman trying to take advantage of it over here cheating and stuff, man.
Oh, come on. Wait a minute.
That's what you get. That's what you get.
Just playing cheating right now.
Bam.
Oh, come on.
It's all over.
Don't
right
let
now,
it end
man.
This way,
Brad
man.
Brad Stillman is out.
This kid has fought too much
two.
For this.
Three, get damn. Up out of here with that.
That's bullcrap, man.
And Chris Penta, he is next right now, man.
Spit that water in
Jackie
the eyes.
Jackie Pillman's
gonna
take him
Brad
out just
Stillman.
Like he just took Brad Stillman out. I
he's
told
beating
you
with
he's
a water
win.
Ball now, man.
I never tell a lie, man.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. You lying to yourself. Right now, Jackie Pillman, he cheated, man. He got cheap victory. Over Brad Stillman here tonight, spit water in his eyes where he was blinded and couldn't see, and then drove his head into the mat. That's bullcrap, man. That's complete bullcrap. I'm not happy about it.
Hey, man, you ain't gonna be happy about it. Who cares? You just like the rest of these idiots. Y'all can't be happy with real talent. Jackie Pillman just destroyed Brad Stillman, and going on to destroy Chris Penta up next, man. Now, what's next on the card? What's next? Because I want to see who else is going to fight to get a chance to lose against Brad. Nah, not Brad. He already lost. What am I talking about? Excuse me. Jackie Pillman, the king. Oh, man. Hank Hell. He still got a chance to win this thing, too, man. He can become a champ. But, hey, man, I'm going to put my belief in Pillman. Here comes Hank Hell, man. And Hank Hell and Jackie Pillman, they can go to the finals right now, man, because Melvin Thompson, he out. You see how Hank Hell, he's been dominating so far, man. You're only going to dominate some more.
Ladies and gentlemen, we only got, I'm getting word this will be the main event of tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Hank Hell versus Melvin Thompson, the huge signed wrestler, will be showing up. He's already arrived to the arena. Right now, they said he arrived in the arena. He's here. I don't know who it is, but hey, we're gonna find out right after this match. Due to the time left, the tournament will continue next week on OWF On Air, ladies and gentlemen. We will see who will be crowned the new global heavyweight champion. Here we go with Melvin Thompson taking on Hank Hell. What a match this is gonna be, man. These two already fought each other on OWF On Air.
Yeah, Hank Hell kicked his ass.
Yeah, sure. Hank Hell, he cheated in that match just like him, taking the cheap way out.
Yeah, you tell all your lies that you want, man, but hey, it doesn't matter how it happened. What matters is it happened. And it's going to say on the records that Melvin Thompson got a W checked up for his name. Look at that, suplex. Already took Melvin Thompson out. Melvin Thompson had that hard battle with Sting, and now he's too tired to continue. Hank Hell, he gonna go right through this one like nothing, player. I'm telling you.
Right now, we're gonna have to see what happens between Hank Hell and Melvin Thompson. These two already had about two battles. One was in a singles match and one was in a tag team match, where Hank Hell teamed up with Jackie Pillman. And then Melvin Thompson, he was teaming up with Brad Stillman. Let's see what this is the one that counts, though, the tournament, the Global Heavyweight Championship. How much does Melvin Thompson and Hank Hell want this title? We're going to see here tonight on OWF On Air, here in our main event, and also who has signed with OWF. We're going to find that out up next, so don't go anywhere right after this match.
Aw, player. DDT. Melvin Thompson ain't looking too good, man. He is out. He's out of it, man. Choking him out. Just choke him out. Pull him out of his misery. You know what I'm saying? Spine buster. What's that gonna do? That ain't gonna do nothing. Get up out of here with that. Get up out of here with that. Gets the shoulder up. Look at that. That headlock. Right now, man, he's taking that energy out of Melvin Thompson. Ugh! Broke his neck. Melvin Thompson better watch out, man. That boot going in. Kicked him right in his ribs. Over here trying to get up and everything. Stay back down, player.
Hank Hill fighting with his fist right now. Oh, the belly to belly. Did you see that? Melvin Thompson's down. Could this be it? Only a two count. Melvin Thompson. He needs to get back in this thing right now. What Melvin needs to do, man, he needs to find a way to just take Hank Hill down right now. Because Hank Hill, he's got a layer of energy left. He took out Paul Tiger just out of nowhere, man. That boot. He kicked that chair right back into his face early on here tonight. Right now, Melvin Thompson, he needs to be careful. Look at Hank Hill. Oh, man. Hard shot to the ribs as soon as Melvin got by the corner. But now Melvin coming back. Snapmare. And now look at this sleeper hold. That's what he's got to do. See, he's taking the energy out of Hank Hill right now. Making sure he can't get back up. Smart move right here.
Yeah, you call it smart, I call it boring. Melvin needs to pick up the pace right now, man.
Yeah, well, you know what they say, fools rush in.
Is that why you always seem to be in a rush?
I don't think I'm in a rush for anything, sir, but you're looking pretty fit, though, I must say.
Oh, player, wait a minute. Melvin with the power slam. This dude over here.
Oh, Hank Hill.
Yeah, get the shoulder. Get up out of here,
man. Now, Melvin Thompson, he almost could have got the win right there, but Hank Hill kicking out at the last minute. Look at this. These two going back and forth right now. Hank Hill has him where he wants him, though. Headlock takeover. Down goes Melvin. Goes for the cover. One. Only a one count.
Yeah, but the referee count a little bit too slow anyways. Hank Hill got him where he want him, though. Look at this. Get up out of here with that. What's up? Come on. Beat him now. Come on, Hank Hill. Just beat him now. Right now, he boxing him, man. Shot right to his jaw. Player, that boot.
The boot to
the
face.
He went flying right off the apron.
Melvin Thompson may be done right here. Hank Hill just kicked him right in his skull. Hank Hill, he could move up in the tournament. Due to a count out.
Four.
Now, wait a minute. He's got camera. He's hitting Melvin with a camera. He just knocked him out with a camera. That's illegal right now. See, we seriously got to do something about this, man. The referees, officials, they really got to do something about this.
No, man, ain't nothing that nobody can do because there's no disqualification on the outside, man. OWF rules. This is for the Global Heavyweight Championship, man. Hank Hill ain't playing around right now. He wants to become the next OWF Global Heavyweight Champion. And to do that, he needs to eliminate Melvin. And to eliminate Melvin, he's going to do everything in his power to get him out of this tournament. And now what about that? He just ran him into the table, man.
This thing is out of control, man. Incredible main event we're witnessing here tonight. And let's also not forget that there's a newly signed superstar that has arrived to the building. And he is getting ready to make his debut up next, ladies and gentlemen. And look at this. Melvin Thompson just knocked Hank Hill off the apron.
And Hank Hill, he gonna take out Melvin. Don't even worry about that. This dude, Melvin Thompson, over here, man. He ain't doing too much. Going up to the top. Bam! Took him out.
Hank Hill is down for the count. It looks like he's going to have to come back in this thing if he wants to continue. Melvin Thompson with a back body toss. Goes for the cover. Here we go. One. Two. Nope. Got the shoulder up at the last minute.
That's what I've been telling you, man. Hank Hill, he ain't gonna quit. Melvin Thompson, he gonna get put out at the last second, man. And that last second's gonna be a three when he pinning. suplex, down and out was next. Trapped in the corner. Bam! Boot him in his face while he trapped in the corner, man. Do it again. Aw, he ain't gonna do it again. He's still gonna take him out, though, man. I'm telling you, man, Melvin Thompson is done. Oh, this is just pure entertainment right now for me, man. Bam! Frog splash off the top rope.
Man, what he needs to do is go for pin and just end it if he wants to get the win. He can't sit here and just mess around like this. Hank Hill, he better go for cover soon. Wait a minute. Oh, right into the... He just took the turnbuckle pad off and then slammed Melvin Ryan to it.
Yo, I ain't seen nothing. All I saw was Melvin Thompson getting slammed into the turnbuckle. That's all I saw. Ah, play! Hank Hill is down and out, man. I don't get what's going on anymore. Fool Melvin Thompson going for the cover. Ain't gonna be it though, man. Kick out. Come on, there you go. Don't let him take you out right now, player. Dropped him. Referee better get up out of the way, man. Right now he's too close for comfort.
Melvin Thompson is down after Hank Hill plants him down to the mat with a DDT. How much longer can he put up with this, man? Right now. Oh, the drop kick. Melvin Thompson with a drop kick takes down Hank Hill, goes for the cover. One, two. Can he get him? No, he got the shoulder up. Kick to his chest as he was trying to get up. Snapmare. He's got him locked in a sleeper hold right now. He's towering Hank Hill out right now. That's what he's doing. He's gonna take all his energy out. Drain the energy from out under. Very smart move here. The camel clutch didn't work to his advantage too much. But it did enough. Maybe it didn't. Hank Hill in control. Clothesline. Taking him off his feet. And another one.
Hank Hill got him back in control right now, man. He's trying to get things in his power right now. But, hey, that's the thing when you go up against Hank Hill, man. He got everything in his control. He not going to let you up. Ah, player, come on. How you going to miss with that, man?
OWF Global Heavyweight Championship on the line. Right now, what Melvin Thompson is doing right now is just taking out Hank Hill and trying
right
to tire
now, man,
him out.
Right now, all Melvin is getting is lucky right now. That's luck right now. But it's going to run out. That horseshoe can only hold so much power until it runs out. I'm telling you, player. Hank Hill stopped in midway, and then look at this. Melvin, dropkick again.
Going for cover. Here we go. Oh, man.
Kick out again. Got that shoulder up, man.
It
he can't keep
though.
Him down.
It was too close.
He's trying to, but he can't keep him down. It's too much for him.
Hank Hill came very close to losing this one right here, though.
Let's do Hank Hill. Oh, play.
Back suplex by Hank Hill. Nicely done. And now Melvin Thompson is in trouble. Melvin Thompson trying to stay in this thing. Remember. Oh, the powerbomb.
One.
This could be it right here. Two. Gets the shoulder up somehow, some way. He didn't have enough energy though when he was getting that shoulder up, as you can see. Hank Hill. He's just continuing to beat, and these two are just going at it. Back and forth. And there, look at that. Melvin Thompson wins the fist fight. Hank Hill is down. Off the ropes. Oh, man, he stopped himself around the ropes right there. You can see he grabbed onto the ropes, stopped himself from running. And now Melvin Thompson in trouble. Oh, man, that last shot got him down. And he hooks the legs. Boston Crab locked in, but Melvin gets out of it. Hank Hill The fatigue is taking him off his feet right now. Shoulder block. Down goes Hank Hill.
This dude with this camel clutch again, man. He can keep doing whatever he wants to do, but it ain't gonna take him out. Look at that. Gets up out of it. Hank Hill, man. He's not gonna quit. Bam! A clothesline again. Melvin Thompson, man. Never saw it coming. Just keep taking him out, man. That's all you gotta do. Keep taking him out. Into the corner.
What can Melvin Thompson do to get back in this thing again?
Bam!
That was a nasty shot, though.
He just throws him over the top rope, man. Throws him right out of the ring, man. Get him up out of here, man. That's, yo, that if it's anybody's ring,
look at
if
Hank,
it ain't Kale's, man, that's Brian, that's, yo, man.
Look, he's waiting for him.
That's King Pillman's.
He's waiting for him to
right
get
now,
up.
Right now, look at this. Look at this. He's stalking him. He waiting for him to get up right now. I bet he gonna kick him in his face. He gonna...
Oh, wait a minute.
Ah, play. He didn't slip.
Hank Hill tripped right there as he was going for that bicycle kick to the face of Melvin Thompson right now. He couldn't get it all in, though.
Where's Melvin think he going, man? Look at this. Get up out of here with that. Just toss him. Bam! Oh, he ain't got the referee in his face, man. He over here counting stuff. Melvin coming after him. Oh, and both knocked each other down, man. Melvin going after Hank Hill right now, and they just both fell off the apron, man.
Right now, what they need to do right now is take this thing back in the ring before they get counted out. And that's exactly what they're doing. Oh, drop kick to the knee of Melvin Thompson by Hank Hill as he was trying to get back in the ring. Oh, drop kick by Melvin, though, takes down Hank Hill once again. Hank is in trouble, serve up.
Oh, trust me, man. He ain't in trouble at all. Right now, he got things in control. He got things going. Oh, play! You see that? Melvin Thompson just got hit in his face and knocked out the ring with a bicycle kick again. It's all over now. It's all over. Hank Hill, man, he gonna just take the count out. He just gonna take him. He gonna give him count out, and he gonna win the match. He's gonna move up in the Global Heavyweight Championship tournament. That's all he gotta do. Wait a minute, he getting up.
Oh!
Oh, play!
Hank Hill!
He lost his balance trying to get over. I think one of the fans tripped him.
No,
I think that's
like
what happened right now, man. He was over here trying to get over the audience barricade, and one of the fans grabbed him by his leg and tripped him on purpose.
Right now,
I bet he's playing into the crowd by Melvin to trip him and do something.
Melvin's got to get back in the ring.
If he loses this thing, I'm blaming whoever that is in the front row. I'm making sure he don't never come back to the building.
Yeah, right. Like you get that.
Get by here with that.
Oh, man.
Drop kick to your knees again, player.
Melvin Thompson, those knees right now.
This dude over here.
That's the second time he drop kicked him in his leg.
It's fun and games and stuff. It's all fun and games till somebody got to get hurt.
Hank Hill, I think, waiting for Melvin to get up again. Go, oh, he kicked him right in his kidneys right now, man. Right to the ribs. Melvin, he's looking tired, man. He's looking tired. This could be it. This could be the end of the match right here. Oh, well, look at that. He went for the boot. Melvin Thompson got out of the way. Oh, he was trying to lift him up, but he lost it. And look at this, Melvin Thompson taken down again. Hank Hill and Melvin Thompson. Oh, look at this, the referee. This dude is nothing but a bully. He needs to pay attention to his opponent before he loses this match. Kick to the ribs. Oh, he tried to lift him up. He's just too tired. He can't do it. Oh, wait a minute. Hank Hill's arm. He counters it. He went for it a third time, and that time he got countered. Hank Hill looks hurt, though.
It's going to come
down
to one of
them. Grabbing his hand. Melvin Thompson getting the shoulder up last minute, and now taking out Melvin Thompson.
Powerbomb.
Powerbomb, no. Hip toss by Melvin Thompson as he counters.
You got to be kidding me right now, dude. Come on, man.
Sweet justice.
No, play it. Come on now.
He hit it. All he's got to do is make the cover. Global Heavyweight Championship. Hank Hill, will he be eliminated? Yes, he's out of it. Melvin Thompson moves in to the third round of this OWF Global Heavyweight Championship Tournament. It comes that much closer to becoming the very first Global Heavyweight Champion.
Man, Dookie, this is some bull crap right now, man. This is disgusting sight to see here in OWF, man. This is just wrong.
Man, an amazing main event here on OWF On Air, or this special two-hour episode. And hey, I got some business to take care of, so serve up. Wait a minute, look at this. Hank Hell, he tried to
touch
justice again. That's what he gets for trying to bully somebody else again.
What does he need to do this for?
Face,
what does he got
head
to prove?
Again.
This is a sick assault after the match, man.
Man.
Melvin Thompson.
This tournament continues next week, ladies and gentlemen.
You don't deserve a global championship.
But right now, I'm about to take care of some other business, so you go ahead and talk to the people. I hope you don't say anything stupid while I'm gone,
you know.
Since I can't sit here and babysit you anymore, dog.
What? Better get that stuff up out of your face, out of your mouth. You insult me, you insult the best, Flyer. When you insult the best, the rest ain't gonna be talking to you. Cause you nothing but less. Well, I got, man, see, this is just sad, ladies and gentlemen. Hank Hell is hurt. Right now, we gonna need the EMT to see if his shoulder, his arm is okay. I don't know what happened. But when he got out of that, sweet justice, as Melvin calls it, when he got out of it, man, he must have hurt his hand, hurt his shoulder or something. I don't know. I think Melvin probably cheated. He probably used the weapon or something. He probably pulled his shoulder out of its socket or something, man. It's just sad. He got a family to feed, and don't nobody care about it, man. It's just sad. It's all good, though, man. Melvin Thompson, though, man, he gonna have to go through that Mike Blood or Taboo, and that ain't gonna be too easy. And next week, we gonna see Jackie Pillman go on against Crisp Penta. Right now, Dookie say there's some new signee. Or something. So let's see what's going on in the ring right now. Let's see who's here. What he was talking about, Flyer. I guess we're gonna have Dookie come out here and announce who the new signee is. He better be on Team Pillman and Team Hank Hell if you know what's good for him.
Oh man, what a show we already had here tonight, man, for the OWF World Heavyweight Championship, though. Everyone is fighting for that gold, man. And next week, we're about to see the finals, man. Who will be crowned the very first OWF World Heavyweight Champion? Who will be known as the man here in Online Wrestling Federation? We're going to find that out next week, ladies and gentlemen.
Everybody knows it's going to be Jackie Pillman already.
All right, so Bethany Taylor told me to come on out here and announce that there's a new signed wrestler here in OWF. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further delay, the newest signed OWF superstar.
History definitely gonna be made here on OWF On Air, and yours truly, Serve Up, speaking to you live. You gotta be serious. You gotta be kidding me. You serious right now? What is he doing here, player? This is bullcrap, man.
Dude. Hypnosis, man, welcome to OWF. Hey, I'm gonna let you speak to your people.
Yo, Dookie, man, I really appreciate it. Hey, go backstage and sock serve up for me. Rest in peace, Joey Daylight. Man, that didn't go out too well, did it? Now, first, I got some bad news. I'm not here to shut serve up. No, I'm not here to do that. But listen, I'm here to boost ticket rates. I'm here to boost sales, all right, man? I'm here to bring merchandise in. But hey, listen up. Now, the main reason I signed a deal with OWF is because me and Bethany Taylor are friends and because I want to be the world heavyweight champion. So I'm not in the tournament. I came a little bit too late for that. But whoever wins the World Heavyweight Championship next week, you're looking at the new number one contender. Listen, the reason I'm here is simple. I want to be the best. I want to be the World Heavyweight Champion. And whoever the World Heavyweight Champion is, it's going to be a pleasure taking on the very first world champ. But sadly, sad to say, man, I'm going to take your world title, and I'm going to be the best. I'm going to be on top once again, all right? I had my shot in MNW and that failed. I went to UVW and that failed so far. I mean, right now the company is in hiatus right now. And the show, yo, UVW might be done. They're having one night stand and I'm not even booked. How can you not have the top superstar booked? I just made my debut and already looks like they're gonna shut down. It's sad, man. I've even earned the reputation of the promotion killer. All I gotta say is prepare for the worst, hope for the best. Hypnosis is here in OWF.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Hypnosis has just signed with OWF. And that's not only it, man. Bethany told me there's another superstar sign. I don't even know who she's talking about, man. Maybe he'll show up next week. Maybe she'll show up next week. I don't know. But this is just incredible. I don't know where Serve Up is, but on behalf of him and myself, thank you for joining us here on OWF On Air. And good night, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you next week.